Okay, so here we are again, back with House Flipper, Garden Flipper, HGTV Flipper, whatever thing is. Jim Pettibone here, by the way. So, we've got our map of jobs, and we go with the browser. We just finished Accountant's Home, HGTV. So, yeah, every time we finish a flip or the repair or whatever the homeowners want, the house goes up for sale. So let's go back here to the map of jobs. We have one house here, budget of $9,000, two choices, 10 rooms, job only one half. May works in a property renovation rental business, and she's expecting a baby, so there's no way she can work as much as usually. Someone has to help her with her house for one of her clients. A semi-detached house that requires some work, and due to circumstances, May has only asked to take care of one part. Fortunately, the house doesn't need major makeover, as it underwent a renovation not so long ago. It's currently in developer standard and just needs some finishing touches. The client has two dogs that are treated as part of the family. If the budget is high enough, we'll add some additional accessories for the pups. I'll see you there, Oliver Jordan. Okay, so let's accept it. At least it's well kept. You can change the type of room by placing appropriate elements specific to that room type. Okay. Alright, so we did that. Blah, blah, blah. Oliver Jordan, budget, die, da, 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 da. And we're only working on the front half, the front part of the house? Is that what, Let's get rid of the trash here. Okay, so we're gonna have to open this door. What's this? What is this? Well, it's outside, okay. Let's go back in here. Let's close that door. What's that? What's this? Remove trash. Is that this? Okay. A lot of work. Closet. Wait. What's this? Destroy the walls. Here? Mount devices. Want this wall destroyed. Okay. A lot of painting. It's out there. Not a lot. Well, let's go out and see what that is anyway. How do we get out of here? Nope, that's not it. This way? Stop shaking! Let's go over here. Let's go out here. I want to take a look at this place over here, too. Yeah, okay. Let's remove the trash. So that's just the garage, okay. At some other point, that could be other, some kind of room. Can't put walls up. So, alright. We gotta do anything in here? No. Close that door. Alright, back out. Build walls. Make a decision. So they want this walled in? Not sure what they want here. Destroy four wall. Well, it looks like they want this wall destroyed. I'm not sure if I just did the right thing. Well, I guess they want that gone, and that gone, and that gone. Then they want, they want this wall? Oh. Oh. Okay. And this wall. And this wall. That's interesting. I've never run across that before. Of course, I've never broken the pipes before either, so let's walk through here and see what we got. Can we, nope, we can't. There should be, oh, there it is. Use. I guess they want to get rid of this wall. Okay. And then they want to build five walls here. Four. So they still want us to go and destroy walls. Not here, but here. That right? And here. And there. Are these not walls I just put up? That's not what they want. They want walls there, there, and there. So then this is now. So if I turn this water back on, oh, can't. So they want a wall. Wall there? Okay. Shower plumbing system and an old far. Oh, they want the shower in here, I guess. Wait, no. That's the toilet. That's the sink. Alright, make a decision. Yeah, fine. Oops. E. Someone has started working on the kitchen, already gone with a dark brown paint. Should we stay by the theme? Idea is quite unique. Let's add some traditional hanging lamps, a nice bright set of furniture with gray granite. This way we'll balance and brighten the room. I doubt our client's going to be happy with the kitchen look like a dark chamber. Let's put some lighter colors on the walls. Pendant lamps would only make such. We need surface mounted ones. I'm going to go with this. Yeah, okay. And let's go in here and make the other decision. Here's an idea. Maybe we should demolish the two walls and connect the living room, dining room, and kitchen together. Shall we do it? Let's keep the walls separate in the dining space for space dedicated to entertainment. It's a good solution for traditionalists who consider distracting and sit and eat with their family while having the TV turn on in the background. Will you turn the TV off before you eat? Let's knock it down. Let's go to our list. Place object, don't a bit, man. Where? Doop. Uh-oh. Alright, let's step back. Let's shift. Oop, wrong way. Put there. Let's sell that, and let's move this. Over just a little bit. Okay. Chest of drawers. Alright, let's go here. Chest of drawers, fine. Buy that. Can we. Put that there. Okay. Oh, all right. We can put that. Can we put that under the window? There. Yeah. And what's this? Single wardrobe doors by many. Pink, white, gray, white. Let's do that. I want two of those. I imagine they want one there. And. There. Okay. Fine. Let's put there. Rotate and put it like right there. And finally, place object. Let's do that. We'll put it up there. No, that's not what I want. Okay. Well, walk. Turn the light. And that's done. All right. Yep. Gotta move this. Oh. Okay. Well, that's that. Here, let's close that door. so you don't have to look at that anymore. Okay, let's go in the bathroom. I don't know if that was even right or not. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if that would work or not. And I put that one by mistake. Well, that's kind of neat, really. Okay, bathroom's done. Let's open the door. Let's close the door. Okay, mountable narrow curtain, mountable wide curtain. We'll paint the walls. Lay wall tiles, wallpaper with bamboo. Lay wall tiles, dark gray mosaic, hexagon. That's outside. Let's start over here. I left that. So, what we need to do, young flower bud. It looks funny. Okay. Well, until I know for sure, I would just put it there. And round table. Put it there for right now. Need four of these. Look like it's that. Yeah. One, two, three, four. One of those. There. coffee table. Let's back up. Put that there. One of these. Put it there. Just keep stuffing everything in here. What is this? Two of those. Buy many. One, two. Two of these. Can I put those in the windowsill? We work really hard at it. There. What's this? Picture of the fog. I'll put it on the couch. Can't put it on the wall. There. Put that there for right now. What is that? Shift, spin that. Let's put it right there. Well, we're not doing so well this time, but there's a lot of stuff to put in here. Doormat. Okay, let's go over here. Let's open the door. And put that there. What's next? This. Put this over here for right now. And grab that. And put that there for right now. Okay, place one of those. Okay. Place four of these. Buy many. One, two, three, four. Buy one of these. Put it there. Buy one of those. Put there. Oh, this is just really sucking that budget out. Buy three of these. One, two, three. Not gonna be able to move around in here. Buy one. There. Buy one of these. Running out of room. Yeah, okay. How much more stuff I gotta buy? Buy two of these. Oops. One, two, that they're well, by that, let's put it there. Time basil, that's what. Let's put that there. Rug lengthwise by now. There. Wow. What do we got left in our budget? Where can we? There. Oh. Okay, 1,065 left in our budget. I still have to put up wallpaper and, alright. What have I done? Got up. Okay, put it there. Okay. Can I put it there? Okay. Where's the you go over there? I want one of you. You. I want you. Put you there somewhere. Put you there. Oh, I see. This is... put you there for right now, and let's get this bar. You there, put you there, and I'm not going to get anything else in there. Not getting it. Why did you want that? Is there a corner? Corner piece. You come with me for a second. You're going the wrong way, but you have promise. If I turn you that way, can I stick you? Can I get you in here? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna come over here, grab you, and put you there. I think you can go over more. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, you can go over one more. there. Grab you. Whoops, did it again. Can I slide you over just... Nope. Now you need to go back just a scooch. Huh. Well now... Are you... Do you need to go like... Nope. Oh. Yeah, that's right. This figured out in a minute here. If we continue, I don't know if we can or not. We continue this on. Let fit there. Yeah. Grab you. Put you. There. Grab you. And put you. Close, but that's not going to work anyway. No, you're just not going to work. You're going to fight. Come on. Put you down there for right now. That's the only way that can go. That's the only way this can go together. This counter, that's just... That's three. Let's take you. And rotate you and put you roughly right there. Grab you and do the same thing. There. Grab you. Put you there. Now, can we get in the kitchen? Barely. You, go over there. I want you. You come with me. And we need to rotate you also. Okay. Oh, whoops. And over here. Pick you up. Put you there. Pick you up. Put you there. Oh, whoops. Whoops. All right. All right, let's go over here and get the plants. Put that in the window. Geez, I still need to get the refrigerator and what is that? Stove, oven. Oh, this is horrible. You there, grab you, put you there, grab you, bring you forward there, put you there, put you there. Oops, put you there. Grab you. Can we stuff you in? Can we stuff you in? There. Kind of at a loss at the moment. You still got that, whatever that thing is. Bring it over here. That's the oven. You can't set it on anything. It's got to sit on the floor. I wonder if I could. No, that's not going to work either. Never mind. Because if I take this. I just scooch it over there for the moment. Take this cabinet, for some reason, whatever it is, it does not like. And I take this cabinet, put over here. Grab this cabinet and rotate it. Oh, wait. Back up. Scoot you forward. Did that work? I don't know. Yes, that worked. Yeah, grab this cabinet and rotate it. Put it there. Yep. Grab this cabinet. Rotate it, put it there. Okay, all right, put you back where you were. Grab you. And come on, you gotta go somewhere. There. If I grab you, and I rotate you that way. Put you there. There, right? Okay, I guess, I don't know. Grab you, move you over to there. And that's too wide to go in there. That's only, it's, you're too wide. Well, maybe not. Let's see. Yeah, you're too wide to go over there. No, that's not gonna work. Counter space than you need. Alright, let's put you there. And let's get out of the way. Yeah, I'm really at a loss on this one. If we put you there, no, need to go back just to there. Okay. You. Put you over here. Put you there. Grab you. And put you there. Grab you. Let's put you over there for right now. Let's grab you. And let's put you like almost against the wall. Okay, now that we've done that, let's go down here. Let's grab this. Let's walk around. Let's put you just a little over this way. Grab you. squeeze you in here anywhere and rotate you. Oh, nope, nope. You there. Where's the other one? There it is. Come with me. And then we're going to put you right there. Come on. It's too far. That's not what I wanted to do. Rotate you like about so. Oh, looks horrible. Oh. Oh yeah. Forgot about this stuff. Okay, can you go in there? I think you're probably supposed to go over here on top of that. Gonna put you over here. Somehow. Yeah, it's just not. None of this is right. This should be against the wall. Oh, and I still have two more cabinets to put up. Two. How? Oh, how wonderful. Come with me. Where'd you go? There. Why don't we, there. That's not bad. Let me grab you. Put you over the door. That's yeah, that'll work. Let's grab you. Can we put you oh, just a little bit farther. Can we put you like right there? Yeah, that'll work. Let's move you over just a little bit. Okay. Grab that. Put you there for right now. down over here. Can we settle you in there? That doesn't gain a whole lot, but take one of these potted plants and put there. Take the other potted plant and put there. Take you and put you like a short divider. And can we grab you? And put you up against this wall? Yes, we can. And then we can take this plant. I think. Put you there, and you put you there. This is horrible. And I still got to do the tile and the wallpaper. If I do the wallpaper, how many wallpaper? All right, let's do it. Buy many. Oh. No, that's not what we want to do. Tiling. They've made some things a lot. Back up. They've made some things a lot easier. Five, six, eight, 9. Okay, and then finally, to do 8. Okay, let's walk over here. We've got 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know why I'm counting, it's keeping track up there. 6, 7. 8. Done. Alright, let's walk over here. Recoup a little bit. Can we, nope, guess not. I guess we're just stuck with it. Oh, where's this thing at? Okay, let's grab this. There's not a single thing down this hallway. Back over here. Sit there. You sit there. You come with me. Put you there. You come with me. You come with me. Over there in the corner. No, we can't. Put you there. Take you. Move you. Grab you. Put you in the corner there. Over here. Take you. Yeah, put you there. Take you. Put you there. Kitchen still gets me. I don't really know what to do with it. And it would even be worse if I had not knocked that wall down. Because all I could do is take these two counters and put in here. I could put the stove. Or the that. Oh, whoops, I got one more. Alright. Forgot about these. Alright, let's. No, over here. One there. One about there, maybe. And maybe there. Grab this one. And move it there. Oh. And you. Oh. Okay, let's put you. Let's put you there. Where are you? No, I want the other one. No. Nope. there, grab you. Let's put you there, grab you, put you there, come back over here, stand up my head, look at this, strain in my neck, and there. Turn lights. Pretty bright. Yeah, you're not going to need nothing there for no conversation with all these lights on. Guarantee told you. Okay. Done. Yes, complete it. There must be a place for barbecue in a bear garden. There you have it. Hope you enjoyed it. Actual time was almost 2 hours doing this. What it'll actually be when I actually edit it, I'm not sure yet. But I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, remember, press that like button. Comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Any ideas on what I could have done with the kitchen to make it better? I just kind of got lost at it. So anyway, subscribe. We'll be doing more of these. At least till we run out of jobs. It's more fun doing the jobs, because I have a clear set of directives instead of sitting there and trying to second guess myself on everything I do. But again, I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next job.